Okay. There you go. Just keep working on your connection with him, jiggling that inside rein. Good boy. Excellent. That looks good. Nice, nice. And then just ooze him into canter. Keep his bend correct. Step into your inside stirrup. Beautiful. Slow and easy. Hold and release a little bit as you keep your inside leg active. That's gorgeous. And then down to a trot, begin posting, push, good. And then sit and walk.